Adam.
Thanks, Green. Why do you guys keep saying the Inflation Reduction Act is reducing prices?
Because in the Inflation Reduction Act, when you look at Medicare, when you look at what it's going to be able to provide, allow Medicare to negotiate lowering cost for seniors, that is reducing costs.